How are you? Said, look it, I'm in love. Wilson Pickett. That would be Reggie Young and Bobby Womack playing the guitars on this. And Reggie Young plays. Yeah. And then Reggie said, take two. Bobby Womack is playing. By the way, Reggie Young probably didn't need a take two. And if he would have played a take two, it would have been every bit as stellar, but slightly different than take one. But that's Reggie Young. Anyway, Bobby Womack is playing. More on that in a second. He plays that throughout the song, and he also plays the solo and a couple, two, three very sweet licks. So, outside of the pickup notes, you don't see them again, and it's an E, an F, a G sharp minor 7, to a C sharp minor 7 when you lift the little finger up. That's where a lot of the Reggie Young licks are played. And then, the A chord, a G sharp minor, an F sharp minor. Lift the little finger off the minor 7 to a B. Lift the little finger off. It's a minor 7. F sharp minor, F sharp minor 7. On the fourth time, the song goes, and it doesn't always, I should backtrack, when it goes from the E to the G sharp minor 7, doesn't always hit this note here. Sometimes he just plays. Fourth time, the A, the G sharp minor, and then these three notes. That's a B, an E, and an A. From there, bum, bum, bum. My friends, I wonder what's come over me. I'm as happy as a man can be. And so that is this chord, or if you like, F sharp minor, F sharp minor 7, G minor 7, G sharp minor 7, wonder. What's come over me, and A, I'm as happy as a man can be, and then E, G sharp minor, A, I'm in love, 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 and then F sharp minor, love, love, and the up, that lick, Christmas morning, brand new toy. I'm in love, 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 love. And then from the E chord, bum, 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 the solo. And then the, and all that stuff. And Bobby Womack's playing that. It's the same structure as, previously with the A and the B. And then, it goes out on this, 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 to this, 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 and then always the B chord. And then there you have it. A couple of the Reggie Young licks. Let's exaggerate this. Double stops. Wow. And another one. All the ones on C sharp minor are relatively the same thing, but they're not, because it's Reggie Young, and he puts them in there in different points of the groove. And then he alters them, just slightly. The first one you hear is something along the lines of... Tell him if I can slow that down. It goes right to an A. Bobby Womack part. There's a C sharp minor, three notes, a B, three notes, another C sharp minor, but don't play the top string. These three. Then this double stop, or these double stops on the G and the B strings. Then back to the C sharp minor, the B, the A, and then add the F sharp to the A note and take it off, and then there's the G sharp minor triad, same as, and slowly. Those guys didn't play it like that. They played with the A1 and slides. I'll exaggerate this. And right here in the double stops, slides. Slides.